others. You should have seen the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper. The traffic has been extraordinary, but the level of expectation is also very, very high. And these supporters who were queuing round the block for their tickets as soon as we knew the date of the fixture, well, now they can't wait for it to begin. And begin it will, any second now. This is one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it, and indeed to one of the grandest fixtures. Suggest that what we have in front of us here, Jim, is a 3-5-2 formation.
It's a setup that's been enjoying quite a renaissance in recent times, and one that complements the counter-attack very nicely, with two strikers, two wing-backs, and potentially two runners from central midfield. You can understand its attraction because it really can get the numbers into the opposition's box, and equally, it can get the numbers back into your own.
It's a loose ball. To be a chip. He's gone for it. He's scored! And the game springs instantly to life.
Oh, high quality goal. Lovely first touch. Sumptuous second.
Quartan, take the early advantage. Forward it goes. Now the counter. And he's going long. Oh, shooting chance! Locked away. Well, they could break here. Helps available out wide. Oh, too much on it. On that. He came in hard, very hard. The defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Is there any support? He might not need it. Dashing forward at pace. Tries to get it forward quickly. He
He's looked long this time.
Great challenge, time to perfection. Out to the right. Still going, where to next? Well, that is lovely footwork. Now, surely! Hoists it forward. Looks to clip it forward.
That's offside. Yes, it is.
Dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping up with that. Never mind one. It was real venom in the striker. Clear composure from the placement.
Quartan get themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, with this kind of authority, Peter, why not push on and totally kill this off?
And it's played forward.
There will be 1 minute added time.
We move up a gear here. He's had a look. He's blown his whistle for half. First half thoughts.
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position. So why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Quartan in control at half-time, 2-0. And the game has already resumed here. In towards the front, looks to dink one in. Keeper's ball. Hoists it high. Goes for goal. Away. Just so calm under pressure.
Oh, this fella's as slippery as an eel the way he freed himself to score. I mean, for that defence, it was a case of how you've got him, how you don't. Brilliant.
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him.
This is one of the best performances I've seen in a while. He's practically taken on this team single-handedly. They don't know how to stop him.
Thank you. Zlatan take a 3-goal lead and they are romping out of sight. Forward it goes. Oh, well played. He needed to get that right. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Into space out wide. Good clearance and very necessary. Oh, that's nice. Last ditch defending, but that'll do. That's the sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition. It already has, actually.
Well, it's about time, isn't it? Only after he's just notched a third.
Awarded a free kick. There could be trouble here. The referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. And the weighted pass. Hoists it forward. Cuts it out. Knocks it in gently. And he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Look, he's offering an apology to his teammate, who's clearly miffed at not being picked out despite making what looked like the right run.
The final whistle. Zlatan, winners of a no contest, they just swamped their opponents in superior quality. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Well, if ever there was a good tone setter for a football match, that was it. First minutes, first shot, first goal, and it set them up.